turning my R34 Skyline into a pre-runner-style pickup truck. Part 5. Time to fill all this extra space. I'm using pool noodles to come up with a rough design for a roll cage. And then I'll be making it out of steel. What do you think of this design? Cutting the roof made the car weak, so not only will this add the structure back, but it also looks pretty cool. What else should I add?